Yes, not bad. A little unrefined, perhaps, but I can see why fate brought you and Anne together. Ah, the brooch. Even after the battle, it isn't even halfway recovered. That's still a good start. There are three others, aside from myself, who will help you revive the stone. You know what to do, Anne. Go visit these three others and restore the power of the stone.
Yes, you have my word.
Hurry. Little time remains.
I hope we can save Mewtwo soon. Let's go!
Nice to meet you. I'm Nora. I've heard all about you. Gaia power is weakening here too, but it should hold out for a little longer.
Fighting you will help restore the power of this stone, is that right?
No need to rush. Your battle trainer friend there will be doing the battling, I presume. That gives me an idea. How about we try something a little different?
What do you mean?
Let's have you battle without Synergy Burst. Show me what you can do without it.
This isn't the time for that.
Before a battle, I want
round to... one.
But just do your thing, we'll be fine.
Good. You're even stronger than I imagined.
Hey, look! It's getting even brighter. But it isn't anywhere near enough.
Gaia power is becoming so weak. You probably won't have access to Synergy Burst for much longer. So perhaps, if we change the terms of battle, it might...
Oh, so that's why no one can use Synergy Burst. You should have just told me that in the first place.
The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is continuing to increase. I would take your place if I could, Anne, but that stone can only be used by you. Don't give up. You can do it.
There's still two to go. Even now, Mewtwo slips further away.
Try not to focus on it too much. We should get to the next spot soon, yeah?
Looks like you're the ones I've been waiting for. The name's Jake. I'd like to get all the details from you. But I don't think we have time for that, do we? Gaia power here is so weak. I doubt you'll be able to use Synergy Burst at all.
You're kidding me!
There's no other way. But if you have a strong bond with your Pokémon, then the stone will surely respond. Prepare yourself for battle.
Which Pokémon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one!
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle! Don't hold back the pressure, but avoid becoming repetitive too! Let's call in for support! Nice just a little more. All right, let's keep this up and head to the next person. What's the matter?
You felt it too, haven't you? There's no time left.
What? What do you mean?
The Earth has lost so much Gaia power, it can't take anymore. If you don't stop the Shadow's energy stone from overloading, it will all be too late.
I can't sense Mewtwo's heart at all. You're kidding! After we came all the way out here? We have to go to Mewtwo, now. I have to do something.
Very well. You may well have a chance. But remember this. The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is massive. Do not allow it to overwhelm you.
I'll do my best. So, we're finally here.
Thank you for all your help. Once Mewtwo appears, I'll use this stone to try to stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading. As it hasn't been fully restored to its former power, I don't know how much success I'll have. But I'll do everything I can.
Hey, are you trying to head off alone? You're always just a ball of trouble, huh? All right, Mewtwo shouldn't be far now. I'll go with you.
Thank you. I feel an incredible buildup of power. Mewtwo is in that direction.
I think you weakened the Shadow Synergy Stone.
Yes! I can sense Mewtwo's heart again. This is our chance. Please, keep Mewtwo busy for a little longer. I'll use that time to build up the Synergy Stone's power again. Then...
Please, Mewtwo, come back to me!
Synergy Burst, but please, keep Mewtwo under control!
Round one!
Fight! Use Shadow Burst to fight Mewtwo on equal footing!
Yeah!
everything will be okay.
The energy stone has recovered quite a lot of power. Just give me a little more time.
Round two.
Oh, hold on.
Another chance. Don't give up.
You can't use Synergy Burst, but please keep Mewtwo.
Round one. But
you've got the answers to fight me on equal terms.
This can't...
You'll get enough...
You can't use synergy hooks, but please, keep Mewtwo...
Round one! Fight!
You've got to do it! The fight is going on to the
quite a lot of power.
Just round two.
Fight!
Hold on. Power is coming from the source.
Thank you.
This is our final chance. Please,
sit. Final round.
Yikes! I was getting a bit worried there for a moment. Whew, I'm glad everyone is safe. Still, I never thought Synergy Stones had that kind of power. Ah, it broke.
Even all of the power of this stone was not enough to quell the Shadow Synergy Stone. We saved Mewtwo, all thanks to you.
It's because you never gave up on Mewtwo. You think that can be fixed?
I have no idea. To take the Shadow Synergy Stone back to my people. Will you please take care of Mewtwo for me?
Huh? Why?
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything.
There she goes. Why do you think she went off alone? But you know, I feel like she had a look in her eyes that said, I'll be back. That was all pretty intense. You think she made it back all right? Oh, hey! I hear the Ferrum League is gonna start back up again now that things have settled down. Alrighty, next up is the very last league of all. Hey, you haven't forgotten what official battles are like, right? There's nothing wrong with dropping down to a lower league to catch a break here and there.